Between you and me, I always felt like a ballhead nigga like you got every right in the world to be a little angry. Because that's unfair.
Yeah.
I mean, your shit is like yesterday's news. It's like it's never coming back, B.
That's why I need to get famous out the money get out with him.
You think them dirty-ass cops are going to give up all that loot? Hell nah. They already splitting that shit up between them to go pay for some pussy over at Hunts Point. When I say most likely a white guy, I just mean, you know, he mostly white. He look like, you know, regular white boy.
Scarsdale. Word.
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of me, too. I mean, it's the first graduation I had since I got my gold belt in Kung Fu. I'm trying to build these bridges over some cheese and sauce.
This fucking guy.
And don't look at me for no assist. Your mom all up in Lulu's ass right now is just how I like it. Need her eyes off me. She always stand in your direction, nigga. Pan. In jumbles, bubba. Damn.
This nigga done made a nigga offer he can't refuse, yo.
That is so true. Cause I be wanting to slap the shit out of a guy. Do you remember? I heard Tony up in Westchester, you know, living happily ever after and shit.
I mean, cause a nigga can seem angry when he's not. But don't seem like he's angry when he really is. Most likely a white guy, Italian. he a friend, you know, we grew up together. Pizza good as hell, right?
Fuck the pizza. You said you had business.
Food brings different cultures together, Capone.
Yo, what up, man? What up?
Why you living, Sam?
I'm living large, nigga.
I just want a relationship with my daughter.
She stopped being your daughter. Today you up and bounce to become some bootlegger near the baker. Is it sinning when you decide to chase some ball player dick is more important than your child and her father?
I could smell it on you.
That's just stink-ass breath, nigga.
Look, enough of the bullshit.
Yo, whatever, man. Fuck it, then. I'm just trying to find my mostly white fucking friend that might have got shot.
This dumb, slow, weird motherfucker gonna say, I'll hit you. God damn, Marvin.
Knows you killed that slice, by the way. I told you, we bonding over this mozzarella.
I can't get your name. I'm trying to maintain that confidentiality and shit.
Eddie's so rich, his house got a name and shit. I mean, like, he birthed a motherfucker. What's it called?
Bubble Hill.
Bubble Hill. And then we got these competitors. Fools. Who's the sucker she roped?
I heard she skipped town, showed back at the limelight one night, met some rich guy blowing lines, and then she started blowing him.
Try the true path of that bitch.
You the fucking mafia whisper, what do you want, nigga?
Ask him.
You know, I'm openly attractive. Aggressive.
Something like that.
Yeah. Southside ain't safe for you no more.
Southside ain't never been safe for me. What's the difference?
The difference now is I'm coming for you, nigga.
Yo, we don't know for sure, if that's even what it's about. Nigga. Yes, we do.
Yo, man, I drove by that a few times just to peep. It's just bananas. I didn't even know they let niggas live in an area like that.
Big deal if you Eddie Murphy.
See, you had that nigga on some work for you. What kind of business I got with the Italians? The kind that got that nigga killed?
You can touch with Kenya.
What the fuck you just say?
Kenya is here, Marvin.
Paper said he got here too. Probably dead. That was his name. That's who the fuck he was.
You cry?
Shit, I don't know. Got sunglasses on.
Yo, let me ask you this. You live near Eddie Murphy in Jersey? Yo, Lewis, what's Eddie's spot out there called again? I mean, this bitch Kenya wanna show up 16 years late for a party already bought and paid for so she can blow out the fucking candles on a cake?
The police got the money.
Wait, what?
Whereas a pasty-faced motherfucker like yourself fit right the fuck in.
the fuck is you doing, Kenya?